Elaine, you say? All right, come along with me. This year's Cherry Tree Lane, home of Admiral Boom, late of His Majesty's Navy. Likes his house ship-shape, he does. Ship-shape and Bristol fashion at all times.
Time gone ready! Ready in charge, sir! 3 minutes and 6 seconds, aye aye, sir.
Greenwich, they say, takes his time from Admiral Boom, known for his punctuality. What cheer, Admiral?
Good afternoon to you, young man. Where are you bound?
Number 17.
Enter that new lock, aye aye, sir. A word of advice, young man. Storm signals are up at number 17. Brewing there.
You constipate us before.
Waiters! afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nose and speak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word that saved me a nose.
Biggest word you ever heard, this is how he knows.
Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you always sound precocious.
Okay, I know a man with a wooden leg named Smith.
What's the name of his overlay?
You know what? I've had enough of this nonsense. Time to go home. Sad. Oh, no.
Oh, that's sad. That's the saddest thing I've ever heard.
Keep an eye on Nancy, Alberta, will you, Bert?
I'll stay here for a bit.
I'd be so grateful.
Elder Mr. Dawes, a giant in the world of finance.
Well, Father, these are Bank's children, and they want to open an account.
Oh, dear lady, excellent. So, you say you have tuppence. May I be permitted to see it?
No, I won't be the bird.
Fiddlesticks, boy! Feed the bird, and what have you got? That bird.
You see, Michael, you'll be a part of railways through Africa.
Exactly.
Dams across the Nile.
The ships. Tell them about the ships.
Fleets of ocean greyhounds.
More. Tell more.
You see, Michael.
Give me back my money.
Michael, behave.
Give me back my money.
Michael.
Nothing's wrong.
Michael.
Something's wrong. The bank phone not selling some good money.
I want every penny. Come on, young man.
Stop all payment. Stop all payment.
Well, don't just stand there. Stop all payment.
That's lucky, too.
Makes this.
We're going to have some more music. We are going to have some more popcorn. We are going to have some more really fattening, wonderful, yummy goodies. And we're going to do our raffle in a little while. So if you haven't bought raffle tickets, please support this program. We're a little baby baby. Mr. Moore, can we get a 10-minute encore, Mr. Moore? Yeah.